another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sensed something amiss.
You lost? You're Qui-Gon too, ain't ya?
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Guess that did work.
We can reach the top now. You have a plan, though, right?
Oh, Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half cooked around the gills. The reefish has attracted less kindly fishes, however. Once I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet.
By greed, huh?
Huh? Oh, hi! Good one.
Hi, indeed.
Yeah, all right, that's enough. One of the tentacles twitched into the air, just over my head, and then, wham! Right on the noggin, so I'm told. I staggered out the cave like a lover first acquainted with a neck. But something else happened. I think, when that fell tentacle struck me, Undun took something straight out to my brain and put something else in.
She put something in your brain?
Aye, boy. The subtle art of catching a fish. The art of focus. And in the dark, with nothing but the bristles on your chin for company, that focus is special. From that day forward, when I plunged my line into the frigid waters, it would emerge with a fish. 3 times out of 7.
That's less than half.
My village told me that I'd be the one to save them from the great fish famine. Little did I know that the grapnel was soon to arrive on our shores.
You're gonna assume that's a bad thing.
Perhaps, lad. And perhaps not. But that'll be a story for another time.
Keep moving, buddy. Let's stop.
Wow. Okay, so that's how you get to the grand courtyard. Take all three, it'll boost you all the way up.
All this history, none of it worthwhile. What is it Bergen expects me to find?
Let's search inside. Sabers. Good thing they're not trained to use the force. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Always on point. without getting through. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. Hey, BD, a little help? Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Learn more there. Throw me a stim, BD. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? To clear my mind.
All right. Well, that brings us back to the Boiling Bluff. Next stop, I guess we go to the Shattered Moon and we can get some more answers. Hopefully it's been helped you guys. Please like and subscribe. My name is Papa Sean. Thanks for coming along. Until next time, happy questing.